at times it seemed as if everything you accomplished in life wasn't enough. But today and every day since you held me in your arms for the first time, you were more than just enough. You were everything.
And the big man, Charles Haley.
I am truly blessed, guys. I've played with some of the greatest players ever in the history of football, and I've learned a lot. And the one thing that I learned from all these guys is unselfish play. Team matters.
Back to baseball. Rays finish off the Mets 4-3. Jays still leading the Yanks in the Bronx. Donaldson and Bautista have homers. It's 2-0 there. Boston on top of Detroit in the 8th, 3-2. John Jaso, 3 RBIs there for the Rays in that win. Nats up on the rocks. Tied at 4. Zimmerman has a homer, his 9th. Worth has gone deep for Washington as well. Kansas City leading the White Sox at Kauffman 4-3. Brewers up on the Cards at Miller Park. Giants trailing the Cubs at Wrigley 2-0. Coming up a little bit later in baseball, the Astros and Athletics 4:05 Eastern in Oakland. That'll be Fires versus Bassett. Rangers will take on the Mariners 4:10 Eastern. Phillies and Padres also at 4:10. Williams versus Cashner. The nightcap's going to be a good one. Dodgers and Pirates in Pittsburgh at PNC. The lefty Alex Wood for the Dodgers versus Morton. I'm Pete Fox. This is NBC Sports Radio and the NBC Sports Radio app.
This is KCAA.
Consider this your invitation to sell. At buysellmakeoffer.com, you can sell as much as you want for the next 60 days without paying any fees whatsoever. Sound incredible? It is, and it's true. Buysellmakeoffer.com is the new exciting way to sell your stuff online. Make extra money right now. Sell your old car, furniture, video games, household items, clothes, even your home. Sell anything that's legal. Load up your stuff to sell right now at buysellmakeoffer.com. This is your official invitation to get on board to sell your stuff right now. Free for the next 60 days. And once you see how easy it is, you'll want to sign up for more because there are no item fees. That's right. Take this opportunity to move items from the other guys and sell it for free. You might even win a Samsung tablet, Amazon gift cards, and other cool prizes. BuySellMakeOffer.com is the future of online selling. You can use Skype to talk to your buyer or seller. Plus, you can use video to showcase your items. BuySellMakeOffer.com.
Hey, Mom, how'd you like to forget having to work like crazy just to make someone else rich? Earn great money from home so you can have the freedom to be the mom you want to be.
I'm a single mom, and when I found this opportunity, I was able to make $1,200 part-time my first month, fire my boss, and now work from home full-time around my kids.
Get free information from the Moms Business Network today. Just go to income16.com to learn how. Income16.com. You can start earning great money as soon as next week. Income16.com.
From the KCAA Weather Center, I'm Dave Merz. This afternoon, sunshine, the high up near 90. Into your evening, clear by morning, patches of fog, bit of a gusty breeze to begin, low at 65. Sunshine back to burn off the morning fog, the high back up to 90. Monday evening, clear, 65. By Tuesday, sunshine, low to mid 90s. That's your weather forecast for this hour from the station that leaves no listener behind, NBC News Radio, AM 1050, KCAA.
Welcome to Isla Earth. The shape of our cities might be determining the shape of our bodies. Several recent studies conclude that sprawling car-dependent communities correspond with sprawling waistlines and children with breathing problems. The effects in some cases seem direct. One study by Emory University measured traffic volume and related pollutants near schools and homes. It found that youngsters, especially those with asthma, had increased chances of respiratory symptoms if they were close to busy roads. And recently, two nationwide surveys analyzed data on 200,000 people, comparing their addresses with their reported physical activity, body mass, and other health data. The conclusion? People living in spread-out pedestrian-unfriendly suburbs often weigh more, exercise less, and have higher blood pressure than people in compact communities. Another study suggests that sedentary people might self-select to live in the burbs because driving there is physically easier. And by the same token, active people might lean toward walkable neighborhoods. Either way, the message is clear. It's healthier for our communities if they are more walkable and less polluted. Learn more at islaearth.org. East La Earth is recorded on the campus of California State University, San Bernardino, and produced by the Catalina Island Conservancy. Because Earth is an island.
AM.
I like the music a lot.
Independent music.
I like your music selection.
On KCAA.
Oh, yeah. KCAA 1050, the station that leaves no listener behind. In the house right here, Boogie Brown, and I got my boy with me, DJ Mono, and my son is in the house with us. Say what's up, son. Say hi. Step up. I want to give a big shout out to Lily. She's out there chilling with Ninja. What's happening, you guys? Here we go. Taking it to DJ Mono. Yeah, every Sunday it goes down right here. Kcaa 1050, the station that leaves no listener behind. DJ Mono. Yeah, every Sunday we come to you, KCAA 1050, the station that leaves no listener behind. DJ Mono, Boogie Brown, the Commish, CX2. And don't forget our very special guest DJ today, JoJo Divine, will be in the house, the Vejito's very own. Be right here tearing it up on the ones and twos. Check him out on the Commish Hour, And also on the 2 o'clock hour, In the Mix with DJ Mono and DJ Jojo Divine. That's what's happening right here. Every Sunday it goes down. Kcaa 1050, the station that leaves no listener behind. We can take it back right now to DJ Mono. Come back with a few announcements. Oh, yeah. Enjoying your Sunday. That's what's up. The Highland baseball team, ladies and gentlemen, it is in the house. I see them right there at the door coming on in. We're going to talk to the champs, the state champs, in a minute. Let everybody know what's going on with those guys. Here we go.
You're now listening to the sounds of DJ Mono.
DJ Mono.
You don't want to do T-Bust the move. Try to do what those ladies tell
fellas. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high-class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone-cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much, you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope. So don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the vibe you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust.
Yeah, Kcaa 1050, the station that leaves no listener behind. Mr. Boogie Brown hanging out with you right here on a beautiful Sunday. I hope everybody out there is having a good old time. And don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, coming up this Saturday, August 15th, 2015, from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m., KKC Baseball and Softball are having their second annual car show. Come out and support that. It's a community event. City's finest early pride, Suavecito, Shifters, Street Life will all be in the house. And me and DJ Mona will also be in the house, along with the Laney 3, Travis Miller, Soul and Desire is also going to be in the house. And Miss Jessica Baeza, one of the parts of Rich Harmony. Real talented group right there. They were just out in Las Vegas at the Big Mariachi Festival. And they're representing the Inland Empire real tough. That's what's happening right there. And don't forget also, August 29th, one summer night in the city of San Bernardino at San Manuel Baseball Stadium. Mr. Brenton Wood is going to be in the house, along with the Midnighters, Willie G, the original voice of the Midnighters, and also Norman Cotter from the Delphonics. Boogie Brown, myself, Angel Baby, Nick Dogg, and Deuces along will be in the house right there. This event is being sponsored by Suavecito, R&H Entertainment, Remedy Bells Bondsman, Ken Folk, City's Finest, Lifetime Memories, Early Pride, Bomb Life, and Street Life. This is also a Victory Outreach event, so go and support that event that's going down at San Manuel Stadium in the city of San Bernardino, August 29th. The Voodoo Glow Skulls. I don't know if any of you guys are out there interested in ska music. I'm a big ska fan, but they're going to be getting down in the city of Riverside at Romano's, and that's going to be October 30th. That's right, the Voodoo Glow Skulls making their home turf premiere right there. They're a ska group that travels all over the world, and they do their thing, and they just got back from Japan. So go and check out the Voodoo Glow Skulls October 30th right there at Romano's. This open swap meet, Suavecito's first annual vintage car open swap meet, is going down Sunday, August 23rd, 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. here in the city of San Bernardino at the Carousel Mall, 295 Carousel Mall. And it is going down August 23rd, September 20th, October 25th, November 15th, and December 20th. And you can get at Chris Moreno at 909-855-9093, 909-855-9093. You can sell spare parts, sell old rides, vintage rides, lowrider bikes, lowrider cars, hot rods, all that. It's going to be similar to the big thing that they have at the Pomona Fair, and it's going to be actually on a different day. They're actually bringing it out this way to the local people that are in the city of San Bernardino, Rialto, Riverside, Loma Linda, Yucaipa, Banning, so on. So come on out and hang out with us at our open swap meet for all vintage rides, and that's going down on August 23rd. The Inland Empire Record Collective is having another show going down Saturday, November 21st in the city of Riverside, and that's going to be located at the Worthington Tavern, downtown Riverside, 3587 University Avenue. We were out there last time. I took the boy out there. My son and me were out there. You have a good time out there, Papa?
Yeah.
How was it?
It was awesome.
It was pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
You like all the old school vintage
yes.
records? You got a little something you want to read off for us real quick? Go ahead, son.
I don't want to.
Come on, you can read this.
No.
Well, you want to say hi to anybody?
No.
You don't want to say hi to nobody. Now you're on stage fright.
Yeah.
figures, right? Limos Insurance, we want to thank Gil Limos for being one of our sponsors, located in the city of San Bernardino, Waterman Avenue. Go and check out Mr. Gil Limos, any type of insurance. Meat Las Cafe, located in the city of San Bernardino, Mount Vernon and 6th Street. Open Tuesday through Sunday in the city of San Bernardino. Check out their Sunday brunch. Let Mr. Aquino know that we was sharing the word about Meat Las Cafe, and he'll hook you guys up right there. My son said he owes him a cheese quesadilla, right?
Yes. A big
tires,
one.
A Tires to You in Burdue. And that's on 40th Street. Go and get at my main man, Mike Chavez. He hooked you up with some used tires or new tires. That's right, new or used llantas right there. Lico's in the city of Colton, one of the local hangouts right there, one of the local water holes. Go and hang out at Lico's bar right there. They don't have a DJ no more, but they have a nice little jukebox, and it's pretty cool. It's a cool spot. You got to go early, though. You got to go early. JT's Emporium, located in the city of San Bernardino. Let Mr. Castro know that we sent you his way. And then that's located in the city of San Bernardino, right off of Mount Vernon and Mill Street. Boy, you're supposed to be reading this off.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, you were.
No.
You want to say hi to anybody?
No.
You want to say hi to Nick?
No.
You want to say hi to Mom?
Nah.
You want to say hi to Lily?
No. I'm good.
I don't even know why this guy's here. He's just taking up space. We got the city of Highland All-Star. The state champs are in the house, ladies and gentlemen. The champ is here. The champ is here. That's what's happening, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to bring a couple of them in, interview them, and see what's happening with these youngsters and let you guys know exactly how they did it, man. They brought it home playing as one team. That's what's up. So we go back to DJ Mono right here. Here we go. Kcaa 1050, the station that leaves no listener behind.
You're now listening to the sounds of DJ Mono.
Rock jumps upon the scene with a lean and a pocket full of green. The green doesn't symbolize the man on the top, but RoboCop last year was a shock. The tone of the Popeye cut shook your butt. Kids are screaming, the media says what? Kind of music is this for you to dance to? The man with the plan and the band demands you. Leave the smack in the crack for the whack, throw the ball in the knock, keep a smile like that. Leave the knife and the gun in the store and ignore temptation sent by the nation. Facial game cause it's pain, needs a new rep. In your heart and mind, never forget who set. Walk-ins are when you're walking, you know just one. Black on black, remember that, it's important. Anyway, the shunless one, bring forth the fun. No hatred, the summer's almost done. No time for sleep, jump in your Jeep and pump up the funky beat. Holy, beeper goes off, yo, smash it and trash it. You're too young to be plumped in a casket. Just get your boys and bring the noise and just swing it. And party people, sing it.
Yeah, yeah.
Rob's ring a doc, no dinky and hot dog, no, that I'm a man that was born to have a mic on.
next to me at all times, ready to kick a rhyme. That'll keep me out of financial bind. That's why when it comes to fans, I'm never mean. Kids on St. James between Gates and Green. Always says hello, cause I'm a modest fellow. Never try to play a superstar that's hello. Cause if these kids don't go buy our records, we'll be has-beens and plus naked. So we owe them to pull out your pen, sign an autograph, you might make a new friend. To just get your boys to bring the noise and just swing it. And party people in the house sing it.
Yeah, yeah.
What my father said.
Oh, yeah, Kcaa 1050, the station that leaves no listen behind. Right here, click these ones on right here, guys. Right about now, ladies and gentlemen, I got the Highland baseball team in here, the 9 and 10-year-old state champions with me. What's happening, guys? What's going on?
Nothing.
And I got right here, I got Angel, Riley, and Ivan sitting down with me with the rest of the team in the back. Let me hear you make some noise, guys. Make some noise back there. Yeah. And we're about to bring those guys in here also too to interview them and say what's happening. So how was it, guys? How was it winning the title?
Pretty great.
Fun.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you guys get to pour champagne all over you guys?
No.
Gatorade. How about the cider stuff?
No.
No, not even that?
No.
I call foul. So what'd you guys wind up doing after that? Are you guys gonna go anywhere special, like let's say Disneyland or something like that?
No.
We're gonna have to try to work on something like that. I got a little plug right there. You know what I mean? I'm gonna shoot Coach Joe the number. You know what I mean? And see if we can make that happen for you guys. But what position do you play, Angel?
Shortstop.
How long you been playing?
Since I was a baby.
Talk a little closer into the mic, though.
Since I was like 3, 4.
Yeah? And how about you?
I play right field.
And how long have you been playing?
Since I was like 3 or 4 or 5.
And Ivan, how long have you been playing, man?
Since I was 2 and I play shortstop.
Yeah? What other position do you guys play?
I play pitcher.
And you, Riley?
Pitcher, sometimes.
All you guys pitch also? Okay, so how all-stars work, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know how it works, the league gets together, they have all these kids come in, let's say about maybe 100 to about 500 kids, depending on the league. They separate the kids and put them on each different teams. Each team has a certain kid that is just an exceptional player, so they're selected to the all-stars. Once that league builds an all-star team, that team ventures into different tournaments and wins certain tournaments as far as like sectionals, divisionals, regionals, and then goes to like a state title. So what team were you guys on first? What team did you come from?
From San Bernardino. Came from San Bernardino.
No. What team did you play for at
Highland?
Yeah.
I played for the
66ers. For the 66ers, and you?
Same. 66ers.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Wow, that's what's up. Same team right there. That's good chemistry. Who wanted to hear the Bruno Mars? Who wanted to hear Uptown Funk?
Aiden.
Yeah?
Howdy.
You know
Snowflake.
How to
Snowflake. Powder.
Snowflake. That's what they call
powder.
You.
Light
powder.
Everything that's bright.
Are you going to get down right now?
Howdy doody.
All right, we're going to get into some music right here. Come back and cut it up with the state champs, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go.
Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name. Hit you, hallelujah. Ooh. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Ooh. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Some nigga in it. Take a sip, sign the check. Julio, get the stretch. Right to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out. Smoother than a fresh drop. Skip it. I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Trick, say my name. Hit you, hallelujah. Ooh. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Ooh. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
still good right there? Did we never go off?
What's happening? Now we got some more players in the studio with us, ladies and gentlemen, from the Highland State Champion Baseball Team, 9 and 10 year old team. Who we got right over there?
Aiden.
And who else is in the house with us?
Ethan.
And who else?
And Joseph.
Joseph. What's up, man? So what position do you play?
I play first base.
Catcher. And you?
Second base.
And you're Joseph, right? Mm-hmm. All right. So what school do you guys go to?
Richardson. Highland Grove. Royal Verde.
And how long you been playing baseball?
Since I was like 4.
Yeah. And you?
4. 2.
Who's your favorite baseball player? Let me ask you that.
Mike Trout.
That's right.
Trout. BJ Upton.
Who's that? I'll just play it. I'm a big Angel fan, so that's why. Is there any Dodgers fan? You guys, any Dodgers fans in here? Good. That makes me happy right there. Everybody turns around like, what? The only one? You can be proud to be a Dodger fan. It's cool. You know what I mean? It's all right. Every Dodger dog has his day. So how'd you guys like winning the title, man?
Good.
Yeah?
Nice to you.
Yeah? Did you guys get any kind of good dinners off of that or anything like that? Any special gifts from mom and dad?
Nope.
Why not? Oh, man. You know what I'm doing here, right? I'm trying to set you guys up to get more stuff. You know what the right answer is. The next time I say, hey, did you guys get to go to Knott's Berry Farm or Soak City or anything? The answer should be, not yet. Right? Not yet, because we haven't went yet. Hint, hint, parents, right?
Yep.
These are state champs right here, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta get it in for them. Maybe we can get a couple of our sponsors or a couple of people that we know to maybe get some good together so you guys can at least get yourselves a nice big party. I do know I'm a coach here in the city of San Bernardino, in the city of San Bernardino Highland and the areas around here. It's a volunteer thing. A lot of these parents and a lot of these coaches out here, they volunteer their time to come out and help all these kids. They keep them out of the streets, keep them out of anything as far as like negative press. And it's a great thing. It takes a lot of money. It takes a lot of personal time. And I know personally when I coach, I at least come out of pocket $500 one season. You know what I mean? And you're talking about football, baseball. Sometimes there's winter ball. Sometimes there's basketball. A lot of different sports that a lot of these kids play. A lot of them are into martial arts, a lot of them into swimming, stuff like that. So I commend all you parents out there. It takes a lot to get all these kids to the All-Star Games and keep them geared up and have them playing with the right stuff to keep them competitive and to have them compete with all the other kids out there. So let's clap it up, guys, for your parents real quick. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's what's happening right here. So who wanted to hear this Drake song? Who wanted to hear the Drake song?
Angel.
That's right. That's a good song. What song do you want to hear?
Trap Queen.
What song you want to hear?
Trap Queen.
And you?
Uptown Funk.
There you go. Oh, yeah, you're supposed to dance. What happened? Maybe you can get dancing right now. We'll play this one. All right, we got some more time with the Little Leaguers right here coming up. We're going to spend another half an hour with them, ladies and gentlemen. Take it to DJ Mono. Here we go.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team... Yeah, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Yeah, I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Boys tell stories about the men. Say I never struggled, wasn't hungry, yeah, I doubt it. I can turn your boy into the man. There ain't really much out here that's popping off without us. We just want the credit where it's due. I'ma worry about me, give a fuck about you. Just as a reminder to myself. I wear every single chain, even when I'm in the house. Cause we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. No new, no new, we don't feel that. F*** a fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same, I never changed it. No new, no new, no new. Since your pretty eyes, soon as you came in the door, I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip it, now she remixing for low. She my track queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far them bands go. We just set a goal, talking matching Lambos. At 56 a gram, 500 grams though. Man, I swear I love her, how she worked the damn pole. Hit the strip.
KCAA's Inland Talk Express. KCAA, Loma Linda, 1050 AM. The station that leaves no listener behind.
Your NBC Sports Radio update starts now.
Corey Kluber, a near no-hitter. I'm Pete Fox. The reigning Cy Young Award winner in the American League did not allow a hit for six innings. He ended up throwing a complete game three-hitter as the Indians down the Twins 8-1. Kluber finishing with 10 Ks.
The pitch. Swing!